Hey everyone, it's Kelly Rush, Product Manager for Camtasia. In the latest update to Camtasia, we introduced a number of new features, but I wanted to talk about one that might fly under the radar, and is actually one of my favorites, the new tiling visual effect. There's lots of really creative ways to use it, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to use it to quickly and easily create a really cool tiled background for your video. In fact, you can see what it looks like in the video that's playing right now. But before we get started, be sure to give this video a like, as it really helps others discover these tips. And remember to subscribe so that you don't miss the latest content on the channel. Okay, so like I said, the workflow for using the tiling effect to create a tiled background is super easy. In Camtasia, we'll start by adding a dynamic fill as a colored background for our content. You can find the dynamic fills by going to the Camtasia Assets tab and clicking on the Dynamic Backgrounds category. Find one that you like, drag it down onto the timeline, and after a moment, it should appear. Go ahead and drag it back to the beginning of your timeline, if it isn't already there. Next, we need our image. In my media bin, I've imported an image that I want to use as the tiled background for my video. I'll drag it down onto the timeline and extend the length to match my dynamic background. Okay, now it's time for some tiling magic. Head over to the Visual Effects tab and scroll to the bottom of the list, where you'll find the tiling effect. Drag it onto your image, and immediately, you'll see your image repeated both horizontally and vertically. If you find that your image is too big, you can always scale it down a bit, and you may want to lower the opacity just a bit to make the effect more subtle. Now, let's grab the adjustment handles on the canvas and tweak them a bit so that the images are closer together, as well as diagonally offset. Great, that's all there is to it. And now, you have a nice looking background that's all set for you to drag screen recording, game footage, camera video, or anything else on top of. If you're feeling more adventurous, you can even use behaviors or animations to add some motion to your new tiled background. Hopefully you found this tutorial helpful. I can't wait to see how you're able to use Camtasia's new tiling effect in your videos, and be sure to leave a comment with a link to a video if you make one. I'd like to give a special shout out to Paul Ruano, creator of Bavar, the game you've been watching in this video, for allowing me to use the footage of his wonderful game. Check the description for a link to his game page. And finally, remember to like the video and subscribe to the channel. And thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.